What's up, guys? It's Callan here from Broskietatochip, and welcome back to Borderlands The Pre-Sequel. When we left off, we were driving back here to go to Concordia. Hold on. There's been this recorder in my inventory, and I've been wanting to see what it does. Okay, so it doesn't do anything?
Hey, Wilhelm, you wanna come to the moon and hunt a ball for me?
No. I'll pay you a couple million dollars.
Okay.
Yep, that's my backstory.
Wilhelm has the best backstory of them all, I'm pretty sure. Okay. Alright, so let's go to Concordia. Yeah, I know how to drive. Oh, wait, I guess I don't, because I'm not in the right seat. Okay. Alright, to Concordia we go. I'm pretty sure we gotta jump these freaking sweet jumps. Woo! Alright. Alright, am I coming through here? Is this the road to Concordia? I believe it is. But I gotta get out. X. B. God, I've been playing GTA, so I'm using the GTA controls and they're not working. Alright, Concordia. Here we come.
Concordia, a crap hole if I ever saw one. Find a guy named Huckster. He's ex-Hyperion, runs the town.
Alright, we gotta find a guy named Huckster. That's pretty original, I'd say. Those are some cool space trash cans. Alright. Sometimes you find cool guns and stuff in those. You never know. Alright. That's kinda... Claptrap! What are you doing, man? Oh, you're
okay,
a police.
That's far enough, Buster.
Just give him the
entry papers and make it snappy. Chop chop!
You little shit.
You're in violation of the verbal space morality statute. You just got a ticket.
Can I shoot him?
You.
Oh, he just got another. I love rules. They make me powerful.
I love Wilhelm, man.
Follow me or you'll get a third ticket.
Good character to pick. Oh, he's gonna take us around the... That's pretty cool. What's up, dude? Like your beanie, bro?
Yes, this is Concordia! Mightiest of sports on for all those tickets you
have two, man. Calm down.
Give him the Orbitron. Things will get weird, just so you know.
Okay. Things are about to get weird.
Oh, great! Yeah, consider yourself totally cleared for decontamination.
Boom! Told you I'd get you in. You're on your own now.
That's weird. That was pretty weird. She didn't lie. Doctor?
Welcome, new citizen. Obey my commands.
Nurse Nina. Alright.
Go stand on decontamination pad. Do not move when people...
Where is... Oh. Decontamination. That is what she was saying. Oh, did I level up? I think we did somehow, and I wasn't paying attention. Okay, I was standing here.
You move! Come into clinics, silly Lapushka.
Lapushka.
I, Nurse Nina. When you need medicine, you come see. Only a serious though. Nurse Nina hate big babies. Unless they're real babies. Nurse Nina love them.
Alright, so what are we doing?
You hurt. Here, take.
Thank you. I feel better now.
Good, you better. When hurt again, my goodbye. You help me. Go.
Alright, I'm out. Is that not where I'm at?
It's too expensive, it's a waste.
Where am I going? Oh, this way.
So, Huckster, the guy you need to find, calls himself Mariff. Like, Mariff. Mayor mixed with Shara is stupid, whatever. But he might know how to track down the signal. This guy's still pulling down a fat retirement plan from Hyperion, from my division. I'm basically his boss. He's pretty much on the team already.
He's pretty much on the team already. All right. So we gotta find the Mayor Sheriff. That's cool. Oh, he's in here. I was about to walk past this place. Well, he gets an elevator to his house.
Visitors from Helios. So, here's the thing. No visitors today.
Oh. Well.
You're one of us, you stupid named son of a bastard!
Thank you for visiting the offices of the Mariff. We hope you enjoyed your bureaucratic interactions.
I did.
Yes.
I gotta ride an elevator.
There's one other person who can help us, unfortunately. Get to the up-over bar.
Unfortunately? Alright. That does not sound good.
This could be so much worse.
Where the hell's Moxxi?
I like the clip.
Oh, wait.
Is that...
Hey, you see those two on the dance floor? The tattooed chick and the guy allergic to smiling?
No.
Oh, they're ex-vault hunters. Go see if they'll help.
Don't
oh, finally. See. Lady Luck flips a frickin' face card.
Oh, these guys? What am I gonna go see? Help. Oh, Roland. Holy crap, Roland!
I'm supposed to ask you for help shutting down the jamming signal.
I didn't even notice him.
Hyperion, doll, is there a difference?
And Lilith, okay, God, I'm blind as hell.
Too many tentacles.
What?
Hey,
don't
Lilith.
Tell it to Moxxi, damn it!
Moxxi?
Looking for me, sugar?
Yes, I was. More than just a pretty everything. Yeah, I remember Moxxi. This is younger Moxxi? Alright. How's it going?
I work for Jack. Need your help getting Helios back.
Wilhelm, right? Enforcer from Hera? Charmed. So, Jack sent you, huh?
Yeah.
Must have bothered him something awful. No worries, though. It's all in the past. What does he need?
Those doll guys use a signal to jam the defenses on Helios. I need to find it and turn it off.
You want to find a signal? Then you gotta put transmitters on the echo towers around town. Get up high. Simple triangulation. They'll find the source, then you can shut it down. Thing is, I don't have any transmitters here. But that's fixable. First, I need you to pick up some moonstones mistakenly confiscated by the customs claptrap. Head over there and I'll update your echo. Trust me, it'll make sense.
Okay.
I should get a pay.
So, we gotta go steal the moon rocks. Alright. Stealing moon rocks. This is some... real shit here. Alright, where are we going? Over here? Yes.
Moxxi tells me you're here for her moonstones. I'm pretty sure I store them at the bank. You can pick them up from there.
Oh, okay.
I'm not a big fan of the bank. Still, it serves its purpose. You can use it to stash things you don't feel like carrying around.
Awesome.
Oh, that's right. I actually put the moonstones in the stash, not the bank.
They gave me a weapon.
The owner doesn't need it.
The stash, huh?
Nice.
That's where you can store items you want to swap between other characters. Not sure why...
Sorry, I just interrupted her, but we just got a kind of cool gun. Yeah, I'm gonna rock that.
Moonstone's there.
Alright. Sounds cool. The custom claptrap. What are you doing, man?
Classic, huh?
He doesn't know what he's doing. Okay. Oh, that's
seriously?
That. That's just right there. Cool.
Shame he doesn't ticket himself for stupidity.
Huh.
Pick up the moonstones and take them to the black market.
Thank you.
Show the moonstones to the guy there and you'll get what you need.
We gotta go to the black market now and buff ourselves. I wonder if they put new buffs in or if it's
I ordered a bunch of transmitters a while back, but I've been kind of avoiding this place. That Janie Springs keeps trying to use it as a place to accidentally run into me.
That's funny. Alright. This is pretty exciting. We got the black market, so this is pretty much the sanctuary.
I'll throw them in if you take some of this other trash off my hands.
It's still the same, dude.
Make it quick, talk brain.
Okay. We're gonna grab a couple backpack upgrades.
Yeah, Crazy Earl gets around, and he's a useful guy to know. Bring him moonstones and he'll get what you need.
Alright.
What you want?
Okay. Perfect.
Guy. I'll hit your Echo with the cohorts for the towers and manage things from here. When you get the first transmitter in place, I'll make contact. You need to get above Spring's Emporium O' Stuff. She's out of town, so she won't be around to help. Yeah. And so we're clear, tell Jack once this is done, we're all square.
Okay. Okay. So I just skipped that, that part because I got really lost after all that happened, guys, was I connected three radios up onto some stuff up there, and now we can talk to Moxxi and stuff. But I got freaking, is that a shift code? What? I thought that was a fast travel station. Oh. Well, shoot. I'll have to freaking sign up for that. What was I saying? I don't even remember. Alright, let's go. Oh yeah, so now we are, we're going to travel to Crisis Scar. I like how, if you guys...
Until further notice, for your own protection, the town is in...
No!
War out. That is all.
I don't like that, dude.
Oh, what the hell is wrong with this guy? This is so
pathetic. Jack? Huh.
Get back to Moxxi. She's got secret exits everywhere. Classic.
Jack, you silly goose, you. Yeah, so what was I saying just a second ago? I was like, I like how when I don't know... Well, I got some more moon rocks. We might go spend those real quick. When I don't know what's happening, I just kind of look to the right and read.
When she's off in a secret workshop, tinkering with advanced tech and all. If I was any more annoyed, I'd probably let it slip that it's accessible by pushing the arm up on the one armed bandit machine over there.
What is this stuff?
And pressing the access button that pops out. Phew, close one.
What? Oh my god, that's awesome, guys. We freaking... You can buy drinks for moon rocks? Well, it only lasts 30 minutes, though, but still, that's freaking awesome. For 10 moon rocks, though? That's probably, like, for after we get a lot of freaking moon rocks. Alright. Let's pull this. I was gonna play this anyway, so... What do we get? Oh, we got 11? That's a secret entrance? That's kinda cool. How come we can't open this crate?
Bubbles and
birds,
bubbles and...
Hey!
Is that...
Hey!
No, that's
whoa,
not Moxxi.
What are you doing?
No, it is Moxxi. What the hell?
What are you doing in here?
What happened to your makeup? And your accent?
Damn it. I really don't like people seeing me out of character. The hell do you want?
Mariff put Concordia on lockdown. You know any ways out of town?
What the heck,
I know a way Moxxi? Out, but I ain't...
You're a country girl?
Show it to you unless you promise not to tell anyone what you saw here.
What are you
sure,
doing here
whatever.
With this robot leg? Anyway.
Great,
because
if you spill, my son would have to
Moxxi.
Live in a shallow grave.
I like Moxxi better as a country girl, actually. I'm not even gonna lie. Awesome, I have been getting a lot of freaking moon rocks. Like the last few boxes I've opened. That's perfect. Moxxi, what were you doing back here?
That's
awesome.
The way out of here. Hope you find that signal,
oh,
and remember...
Oh, nice. We got a mod. Thank you, Moxxi. Did it automatically equip it? Yes, it did. So we got our first mod, which is an action skill cooldown. They usually are. This one's not very good. Oh, I have a skill point. What tree should I start going down? I think I'm going to fill this one. gosh, these are all so good because they actually help Wolf and Saint, too. You and Wolf. Okay, so we'll do this one because we need... We'll try to fill that one up next because the school... Or the skill point... The skill cooldown is like one of the most important things, so... We'll do that. Perfect, thank you. That's a cool shift code machine though, guys. I didn't even notice that. We'll have to go check that out. I'll probably do that by the time you guys see the next episode. We'll have that and we can see what we can do with that. That's kind of cool. Moxxi's just got her own secret exit.
I'm sorry, people of Elpis. This is the only way.
Whoa. Whoa! No! What are you doing, whoa, crazy lady?
Whoa, how did they know about... Yeah, I'll get back to you.
What just happened? Cool. The whole ruddy moon shook!
Do I jump down there? No, I'm going this way. I was just about to leave.
Yeah, so, not good. Zarpadon's troops have taken control of the Eye of Helios. It's a big frickin' laser in the heart of the space station. She's targeting the moon's core. Try not to panic, but, she's trying to blow up Elpis.
Yeah, yeah, I realized that. That's kinda crazy, Jack. Oh. I do like these new vehicles, though. Oh, jeez, that's a huge jump. Holy crap. How come we almost don't make, like, every single one of those? Oh, that's a laser cannon? No way! That's so cool. Where am I going? Okay, we're still going there. What the hell are you? A freaking giant space squid thing. Why are there so many... We don't have to die. Okay, where are we going? Crossing this bridge? I think we probably are. I think we're going to that Dale station. Dow, whatever it's called, that's what we're doing. Screw you, space squids. Okay. There's a scav trap. How do I get, I keep forgetting that. I keep thinking it's Y to get out. What a scav trap.
Moon citizen, I've been chosen to stand out here. Far away from everyone else. Guard the main gate to the old communications facility.
Oh, important duty,
because I'm not letting anyone in through here. Unless, of course, you're here as first meet with Recruiting Grinder.
I want in.
Then prove yourself worthy of joining Red Belly's band of scavs.
Okay.
Get going, wannabe gang member.
I like that scav trap. That's kind of cool.
We're in a bloody war with the rival gang who call themselves the Darksiders. Cut a bloody swath through their ranks, and still the silly prison mates carried around by their toughest warriors. Then, if you live, return to me here, where I am standing.
We had to go fight a gang war for the scav trap.
Oh yeah, I forgot to mention, those Darksiders love overcharging their jump pads for some extra boost. Shoot the little box on the side of the jump pad, and you'll get some extra zip.
Shoot the what? What the hell are those squid things? Dude, those things are awesome. Whoa! Whoa! There's a bunch of these weird ones, too. Oh, that's not... What the hell? Those dudes are awesome. They just disintegrate. Oh, I'm not going the right way. Another? Whoa, dude. Whoa, bro. Quit shooting me with your crazy lasers. These things are weird. They're just everywhere, just kind of chilling. Did I get it? Oh, I'm right. I'm supposed to be, like, right here.
Okay. I'm the Duco!
I just run that thing over. That's kind of sweet. Park here. Okay. To the gang wars we go. Yeah, okay. Sweet fast travel. Sell some stuff. Actually, I don't know what some of these. Let's sell that. There you go.
Stinking intruder! Probably one of Red Belly's.
Get it!
There you are!
Get it! Alright. Well, gang wars are on, and these dudes are going ham. Oh, jeez. Go, go, go! Go! Go do some stuff. Oh, there's these things too? Leave me alone. Got enough to do. Yeah, they do crop. Oh! What was that?
Get off the block!
That dude shooting rockets? Wolf, get him. Get him, Wolf, get him.
I didn't think so.
Jesus. Yeah. Alright, see if we got anything cool. There's a bunch of cool stuff right here, so. Oh, nice. Did we get a new...
Oh, and make sure you pick up those dumb prisms.
What?
Redbelly loves trophies.
There's new oxygen? Thanks. Is that better than my other shotgun? Oh yeah, we also found this awesome shotgun. Which this one's even more awesome. A moon cluster. Dude, that is sweet. We're just getting lucky with the loot right now. You don't want this. Quick. Whoa, bro. Forgot about that thing. What Oh, these are all tedier. Alright, I'm just rolling tedier weapons. Alright, so we gotta shoot that. There's more of these guys. Okay. So shoot that. And then... Woo! That's pretty awesome. I love my tedier. Tedior weapons. Alright, can I go back there now? Is that all you wanted me to do? Is just slaughter everybody? So that's kind of what I did. Oh yeah, we just picked up that new... I don't know if I put it on. We might need to level up a couple more times. Am I supposed to be going up?
Attention, atmosphere detected.
Maybe. We'll see. Yep. Ah. Okay, so what's up here for us? This guy.
Hold still.
Go, Wolf Insane. If I die, we gotta kill Wally right now, or else we are screwed. Or maybe one of those guys.
You love Red Belly's gang. It was runner-up in last year's cork-eating competition.
Oh, I keep. Ooh. Come to the dark side. Saint, you don't seem to be doing much, but... Listen to that. Where's the big dude? Did we kill him? I think we did. Good job, us. I'm trying to look at all the stuff, but I'm also getting shot at by, like, all kinds of crazy freaking stuff. Alright, I gotta run for a second, because I'm almost dead. Throw a grenade. What the hell is he using? I don't want any of this, dude. I don't want this. Whoa, laser man. Alright, go, guys. Alright, when I kill all his friends, I'll go for it. Let's get this dude. I already don't like him. Where is he? Where'd he go? I always lose the freaking heroes. Not the heroes. You're not heroes. The enemies. Yeah, I might not if I can't find this dude. His shield's not even down. Take that, and I'll take that. They both look kind of cool. I don't know what they are. Oh, okay, come here. That's all it was. It was this thing. Take that, too. Alright, bro. It's just me and you now. some rumors. Alright, well, I gotta kill this dude. Just chill. Give me some oxygen, please.
Wow! Color me impressed! Come on!
Whoa, bro. Where are you? Alright, I gotta go freaking find oxygen real quick, or else we're gonna die. Sorry if this episode might be a little bit long, but I'm gonna try to finish up whatever we're doing real quick, and then I'll stop. Hey, bro. Chill. Level up. Alright. Alright, we'll go back to the other claptrap now. I think we can. Wait, first I'm gonna select those weapons we just got. We just got some pretty sweet stuff. Oh, and a skill point. I'm gonna go here. I got a couple of these. Use some elemental. And yeah. Okay. So we got.
Let's see now.
None of that. None of that's pretty cool. Oh, okay. Perfect. So 121. They all do special things, which I think is pretty cool. Okay, that's cool. What's the one we got on now doing? Oh, this one does gun damage, too. 12%. I kind of like that. I think we'll go with this one, though, because it gives us a lot of... This one's got a bunch of bonuses, too, actually. Well, this one's kind of cool. We'll go with that one, all right. I like that those have buffs on them as well. I didn't even know. I put my car in here. Okay, so as we level up, that'll be easier. We'll be able to just kind of... I always do that. Alright, we're off. Shooting lasers over there. Not that. This way. What is that that's going on right there? That's weird. I don't know if it damages me or not, but I keep coming through it. Oh, I don't fit in. Yeah. Alright, scav trap, what up, bro?
You have proven yourself worthy, and your initiation is nearly complete. I've updated your echo with the location of, another entrance.
I'll just use this gate.
The thing is I was fiddling with the controls and got something stuck in them, so the door's not working right now. But you can still get through the side door. Just give them the password. R. I shall wait here. A noble yet dangerous robot. Alone. Mysterious. Desperate to be...
Okay, shut up. We're leaving. So yeah, next thing I find, whatever they're called, that make it so you can respawn. That's where I'll stop. We gotta find this stuff. Screw these guys. Get out of here. We're going this way. Where are we? Leave me alone. I'm sure this has to... Oh, that's where I'm going. Yeah. Alrighty, guys, I think we're gonna go ahead and end here. So, thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys next episode.